Left Barber College, searching for knowledge, went to the university. I must confess, sir, this lady professor, she turned me on to anthropology. Now I'm a Homo Erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart got in the way. Dear Dr. Howard, come down from your tower, join me for lunch at the Y. Although you're 30, I still think you're pretty. Let's give it that good old college try. Rah, rah! Homo Erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart got in the way. Okay, okay, okay. But we all still here up in the boogieing since boogieing began. Homo Erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart got in the way. Snake bite!
A cello this evening, I'll tell you right now. This next particular booger was brought to me by a boy named Buck Fowler. He's a local Austin resident now. He come to me backstage one night after a show and he said, "Kinky, if you don't record this booger, nobody's ever gonna do it." So it is in the area of your religious casino now. It's in the area of your old man, the boy, and the spook now of your religious area. So we hope the baby Jesus will smile upon us with this particular number now. This will be our first Austin performance of the booger. It's called Men's Room LA.